A friend of ours inspired us a long time ago, a guy named John Doan, and he was a great songwriter from Drums, Pennsylvania, and wrote all kinds of songs about all kinds of things, and this is a tune about a fire, a big fire down in North Carolina about 15 years ago. It burned up miles and miles of national forest and got a few homes in there too. And he wrote a song about it. He was down there while it was all going on. And we recorded it with the McGraw Gap Band. And we'll sing it for you right now. It's called Fireline.
He's going to keep the railroad alive.